Hey guys, Steve here with ScentLock. Today I want to go over my mid-season system I use. Right here I have the Trek base layer. This is a poly merino blend base layer. It has a really nice feeling on the skin, so it has this warm sensation. I've really been enjoying this the last two seasons. And then at this time I go from my early season stuff like my Phantom series to the Voyage. This is the Voyage bib. I pretty much lived in this probably late October going all the way through November. Just you get that extra coverage up high. I can get away with maybe just wearing the base layer in this or some of our other mid-layer garments here that I'll go over. And then in tandem with the jacket, like I use the jacket a lot, maybe right when I'm first sitting down, it's cold, I pack it in, I'll throw the jacket on top of this stuff here to kind of cut the chill. And then as it warms up throughout the day or throughout that morning, sometimes I'll pull this off. And then I potentially would have the reactor heated vest, which I probably wear this thing more than anything, I feel like, just because of having an on-demand heat. That's something you can think about here, because I was over here with base layers, the bib. There was times where maybe I didn't even have this Voyage jacket on. I just had the Trek, this vest, and this these bibs to just keep the extra warmth, but also where I, you know, where I don't need any bulk in my arms or anything like that. And then here, this is a new product last year, so this kind of went into my assortment quite quickly because I really enjoyed it. This is the Reactor jacket. So it's kind of, it's part of the same series as the heated vest, but with this, you get full coverage on the arms. It's a little bit less insulation in the core, but you have the hood, you have the pockets for additional warmth and coverage. This is actually a scuba style hood. So if you are one maybe doesn't want a tight face mask on, you can actually use the scuba as a protection to keep your odor signature down. Base is always on me. I always have this bib, but I went back and forth from having this Voyage jacket right here and this Reactor jacket. I think all three of these jackets or this vest and these two jackets a bit much, probably, but be able to kind of figure out what benefits you, whether you want a hood or you want something without a hood. I feel like they have equal protection. This probably has a little bit more thermal in your core because it does have 60 grams of Primaloft insulation. This is my go-to mid-season system using the BE1 toolkit. You can go to scentlock.com to find out more details on these products.